Hey everybody, Vat Brown back, coming back at you with a little bit of news in case you missed it. Everybody's talking about it. I'm the last one to report on it. That's right. But anyway, without further ado, I want to tell you what's going on. Disney Infinity 3.0 has recently released an update. That's right. And as I'm doing this, it is March 11th, and the update was released yesterday on the 10th. The update gives us some new insight on some upcoming stuff. It actually confirms Baloo. It confirms Alice. It confirms Time. It confirms Mad Hatter. It confirms Black Panther, blah, blah, blah. You know, we've seen some of these things in Disney Infinity Next, but it didn't show everything. So, let's get down to the nitty-gritty. All right, let's go to Toy Store, and under this is really cool. I recorded a first impressions thing, but I was too excited and I messed the video up. It's stupid. It went on for too long. So let's go to Interior Toys. Now watch this. Now I seen this on InfinityGuru.com. www.infinityguru.com. If you're unfamiliar with this guy, he shows you how, where you get all your unlocks. It's great. So check him out. I don't think he has videos on it, but he gives you screenshots and explains it. So, new characters for 3.0. Alice, the interior poster. And of course, you know, when you get a new character, you unlock their poster. So of course it's locked. So Alice, Mad Hatter, Time, and of course we've already seen Baloo announced. But these three were hinted at but not announced. Okay, now, if you need further proof, back out of that, back out of that, back out of that again. Go into Horseplay Toys and find the little people, townspeople, and this one, nope, next. All right, here, Alice movie costume, Mad Hatter movie costume, Time costume, and of course, Blue costume, but we already knew about Blue because he was confirmed on the live stream last week. So, what else do we have? Well, watch this. This is awesome. Right here. Set pieces and building sets. Is this what I want? No. Not advanced toys. World Construction Toys. Okay, go to World Construction Toys. And go see right here, the fist, the cartoon fist, Marvel Battlegrounds page 1, Marvel Battlegrounds page 2. So let's check out page 1, and these are some awesome decorations that, of course, I am going to utilize these in the Millennium Falcon. So now the Millennium Falcon project, the Death Star project in hold is in whole is now on hold again, even though it's not even close to being done, but it's on hold even further because I need to check these pieces out. If this pipe rack is anything what I think it is, definitely using that in the Falcon. If not, then well, it is what it is. Button casing, so it looks like a new button. So I have to go through this and unlock all this stuff. So we'll be doing Marvel Battlegrounds. And I don't care what anybody says. I'm calling it Toy Box Rumble episodes. Nowhere portal, so it looks like an updated teleport piece. Asgard Gate. I don't know if that's a townsperson door, but we'll have to find out next week. Subway car. Hopefully they're bigger because we can totally do a subway. If they're decent size. If they're tiny, then probably not. But you got tanker train cars. There's a flatbed car somewhere around here. Ultron Core, mine car, and some of these, I have no idea what they're actually look like because I don't see where that's a mine car, but hey. Lunar Outpost rocket engine. I don't know how big that is. I mean, we could use that as an escape pod if it's small enough. Gantry Claw. Don't know if it's going to have animation to it. It might. What kind of mining drone? Shield screen. Now, if these screens are what I think they are, then I'll be able to use those screens in the cockpit of the Millennium Falcon. Electrified floor. Hey, Toy Box Rumble stuff. Hey. I don't know if these crates are breakable. Probably are. I hope not all of them are, but, you know, pipe rack might be breakable too. If I hope it's not. Let's go to the next page. More boxes and crates. Asgard arches. So I'm curious to see what they form. Asgard urn. Ultron arm. It looks like something that I could use. Another bulldozer. We already have a bulldozer with Lilo and Stitch. Or not Lilo and Stitch, but Stitch's Tropical Adventure. Some train cars. Flatbed car. Some cliffs that have really nice texture. Glossy, like stone texture. Don't know how big they are. Asgard ice chunks. Train tracks. And train stopper. That looks pretty cool. Curved Asgard wall. So that might be beneficial for something that we have. Depending on how big it is, it could be junk. It could be good. Shawarma sign. let me go. Oh, I thought maybe there'd be something else if I went down. Okay. And that's it for those. But, yeah, hey, I'm excited about any piece. You know, and it tells you what you need to do to unlock them, too. Unlock by completing challenge number 26 as Ultron. So here's one thing that sucks. You have to have... You got to be kidding me. Black Suit Spider-Man. Where did I see that? Okay, so, yeah, you pretty much have to have everybody to unlock everything. If you want everything. So, I have Nick Fury. So, if I want this, I need Black Suit Spider-Man. Which is cheap. That's just wrong. That's a cash grab. Because I have the power disc. That's just wrong to do that to us. Ronin. I don't have Ronin, so now I have to go buy Ronin to get this. And hopefully the enhancement station is useful. I have to get Yondu now because I want this. I think I have all the other old characters. So yeah, that kind of sucks if you're short on cash. But you know, I guess that's the way it is. It's always been like that. I guess. I don't know, but I'm getting it, so I'll show it for you guys when I get it. And let's go to the you know what? Where's... Oh, hold on. I need the ribbon. Give me a ribbon. Give me a door. Hall of Heroes. Superheroes. Now, in the Hall of Heroes... The Disney one, which will... Oh. Let me go in here first. Superheroes. Alright, here we are in the Hall of Superheroes. And there's something that shouldn't be, but is. Down here. Right here. Ghost Rider's motorcycle. Ghost Rider's motorcycle is in the new pack that hasn't been released yet for Marvel Battlegrounds. As far as I know, it comes in that pack. Okay. And it should be blacked out because I don't have it. What else? Yeah, I don't have that. Cosmic Cube Blast. Harness the ancient power of the Cosmic Cube and bring your enemies to their knees. There's a new one. Yeah, I don't have all these. Thought I bought that. Maybe I didn't. Didn't buy him either. Don't have him. And there's one or two more for the new one. Now I know I have that. I must not have put it on to activate it. Nova Corps strikes. Call upon the might of the Nova Corps to aid you in your galactic battle. And Dark Hawk Blast. Release a powerful beam of dark energy to devastate your opponents. Now, all that stuff was leaked months ago. Black Panther's Vibranium Knives. How many discs are in this pack? And then if you go over here, I'm not going to play them. You can watch the trailers, which have already been uploaded by Disney Infinity. Black Panther, Captain America, First Avenger, Ant-Man, and The Vision. Or Vision. The Vision, Vision, The Vision, Vision, The Vision, Vision. Whatever. However you want to say it. I'm okay with it. Alright, now, seeing all those, now we are going to, where are we going? Are we done? No, we're not done. So one more thing we're going to show, and that is the boss fight spawner. That's right. No, we're not showing that yet. Show that in a second. I forgot. There's a new area. I think it's a new area that has opened up in Disney Hall of Heroes. And see, I came in here when I tried recording this the first time looking for Alice and the Mad Hatter and Time. To no avail. They haven't been updated into the Hall of Heroes yet, as far as I know. But here, and I don't remember what this looked like before. Could we go over here before or could we not? I don't remember if this was opened up over here. However, see right there where that glowy is? Apparently, once you get all of the characters after Marvel Battlegrounds, or up to and including Marvel Battlegrounds characters, you will have access to the Keyblade from, oh my goodness, I can't remember what it's called. Korra's, not Korra's, oh my goodness, what in the world is it called? Kingdom Hearts! Wow! Now, if you go over here, like I said, I don't remember if this was there before or not. But as you can see, nothing there, nothing there, nothing there, nothing anywhere. But it's pretty big, isn't it? Mm-hmm. And look at this. There's another unlock award reward button. So what's that? There's got to be something else besides the Keyblade. If you remember in 3.0, we had the... Land Speeder. But there was two areas that opened up also. He had the area underneath the Hall of Heroes, and then there was an area that opened up underneath the Shield Helicarrier as a showcase for all the vehicles. Okay, one pillar here. Check this out, though. This is blue. Blue's been announced. Now, there's no trailer. They didn't put it in there yet. Now, watch. Look at this. One. It's not there yet, but it's going to be. It's got to be. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Now, this might be empty, but it could be seven. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Could we be getting 12 more characters? 13 in total? Because we already, I didn't count Baloo. So could we get 13 more characters for the Disney Hall of Heroes? It looks like that would happen if we're not getting a 4.0 this year. Could they do that? I would think they would if we're not getting a 4.0. I mean, that would be cool. So it would be, you'd have Blue, Alice, Time, Mad Hatter, and I don't know. I'd like Goofy, but I doubt that would happen, but... Scrooge McDuck, Peter Pan, we forgot. There's a Peter Pan that's been confirmed ever since the summit last year. Definitely Peter Pan is coming to Disney Infinity 3.0 whenever they release him. So, you know, lots of potential, lots of stuff. And then more power discs, who knows how many we're going to get. But anyway, that's that. So now, boss fight spawner. Get the boss fight spawner. Also, guys, girls, dogs, cats, mice, chickens, and horses, listen. Game Maker, Creativa Toys, Boss Fight Spawner. Okay, initially, you get three bosses, Darth Vader, Darth Maul, General Grievous. You have to connect your PlayStation 3, PlayStation 4, Xbox 360, Xbox One, or Wii U to the internet in order to get the updates. Otherwise, you ain't getting nothing except the original three bosses. That is how you get the rest of the bosses. I've answered that lots of times, and I get lots of questions. But so hopefully y'all are listening to this, and I just like, oh, yeah, watch 2 minutes and then skip. How do you do that? Watch the rest of the video. It just gets me. I had a video, how to unlock Jabba the Hutt. I get a question. How do you unlock Jabba the Hutt? I won't respond to that. That was what the video was. Alright, so we should have 12 here now. Darth Vader, Darth Maul, General Grievous. Those are the three original. Boba Fett. Syndrome. Davy Jones. Hector Barbosa. Hulk. Ronan. Green Goblin, Venom, 11, now Time. And I do want to thank the Punisher. No, seriously, the Punisher. Frank Castle, the Punisher. He subscribed to my channel. Seriously. For pointing this out. And otherwise it would have, because I totally forgot. My day was just jam-packed full of doing people's taxes and doing this and that. And it's just, ooh, where's my head? I get home. Time's the boss. No way, man, really? Thanks, Punisher. All right. Properties. Boss fight. Or see, it's late at night, and I already did that part, and I forgot. Okay. See this? See, it's breakable. That's what I'm thinking all those other boxes are for that we'll get with not Toy Box Rumble, Marvel Battlegrounds. But watch, you can do this. You can say, you can put them on a path, or you can say new logic connection, broken or collected. And I'm going to say on, just because I can. But yeah, you totally can do that in the game. You'd be like, ooh, wow, look at that. I am curious what would happen if you just drop it. Nothing. It's not a good thing to do. Because if you just hit cancel, it'll go through the floor and you won't get your desired result. But anyway, new path. No, not path. New logic connection, broken or collected. On. And I'm going to hit it. Alright, here's time. He has a time vehicle. And he boxes.
I can feel the seconds.
And I've noticed if you have a lot of stuff in the toy box, they don't do what they should be doing. Meaning they don't fight. So I'm going to show you something else. Watch this. I'm going to redo this in a smaller arena. Okay, let's do this again. Game Maker, down, down, down. Boss fight spawner. Boom. Takes a while for that to build itself. Properties, boss, all the way to the bottom. Bust a barrel. Yeah, so don't be surprised if the boss versions of the Toy Box Rumble have smaller arenas from now on. Because I think that's the only way to get this to work properly without having the bosses look like they're doing stupid stuff. Yeah, see, now he's coming right at me. So cool.
Your faith is in the hands of time.
Ezra Bridger, back for more.
Yeah. Do that move again.
This time I have totally got it.
I have all the time in the world to speak with you. I'm just not interested.
Do it. You can stun him. Do the move, man. Do the move.
One more time.
Thanks everyone for watching. If you enjoyed what you saw, smash that like button. And guess what? There's even more. Click on any of these boxes to view more awesome stuff. And don't forget to click that big subscribe button so you can be notified of all my upcoming videos. And again, I want to thank you for watching. This has been That Brown Bat, signing off. CIAO. At Toy Box Rumble episodes. Nowhere portal, so it looks like an updated teleport piece. Asgard Gate. I don't know if that's a townsperson door, but we'll have to find out next week. Subway car. Hopefully they're bigger, because we can totally do a subway if they're decent size. If they're tiny, then probably not. But you got tanker train cars. There's a flatbed car somewhere around here. Ultron Core, mine car, and some of these. I have no idea what they're actually look like, because I don't see where that's a mine car. But hey, Lunar Outpost rocket engine. I don't know how big that is. I mean, we could use that as an escape pod if it's small enough. Gantry Claw. Don't know if it's going to have animation to it. It might. What kind of mining drone? Shield screen. Now, if these screens are what I think they are, then I'll be able to use those screens in the cockpit of the Millennium Falcon. Electrified floor. Hey, Toy Box Rumble stuff. Hey. I don't know if these crates are breakable. Probably are. I hope not all of them are, but... You know, pipe rack might be breakable too. If I hope it's not. Let's go to the next page. More boxes and crates. Asgard arches. So I'm curious to see what they form. Asgard urn, Ultron arm. It looks like something that I could use. Another bulldozer. We already have a bulldozer with Lilo and Stitch. Or not Lilo and Stitch, but Stitch's Tropical Adventure. Some train cars. Flatbed car. Some cliffs that have really nice texture. Glossy, like stone texture. Don't know how big they are. Asgard ice chunks. Train tracks. And train stopper. That looks pretty cool. Curved Asgard wall. So that might be beneficial for something that we have. Depending on how big it is, it could be junk. It could be good. Shawarma sign. let me go. Oh, I thought maybe there'd be something else if I went down. Okay. And that's it for those. But, yeah, hey, I'm excited about any piece. You know, and it tells you what you need to do to unlock them, too. Unlock by completing challenge number 26 as Ultron. So here's one thing that sucks. You have to have... You got to be kidding me. Black Suit Spider-Man. Where did I see that? Okay, so, yeah, you pretty much have to have everybody to unlock everything, if you want everything. So, I have Nick Fury. So, if I want this, I need Black Suit Spider-Man, which is cheap. That's just wrong. That's a cash grab, because I have the power disc. That's just wrong to do that to us. Ronin. I don't have Ronin, so now I have to go buy Ronin to get this. And hopefully the enhancement station is useful. I have to get Yondu now because I want this. I think I have all the other old characters. So yeah, that kind of sucks if you're short on cash. But you know, I guess that's the way it is. It's always been like that. I guess. I don't know, but I'm PlayStation 4, Xbox 360, Xbox One, or Wii U to the internet in order to get the updates. Otherwise, you ain't getting nothing except the original three bosses. That is how you get the rest of the bosses. I've answered that lots of times and I get lots of questions, but so hopefully y'all listen to this and I just like, oh yeah, watch 2 minutes and then skip. How do you do that? Watch the rest of the video. It just gets me. I had a video, how to unlock Jabba the Hutt. I get a question, how do you unlock Jabba the Hutt? I won't respond to that. That was what the video was. Alright, so we should have 12 here now. Darth Vader, Darth Maul, General Grievous. Those are the three original. Boba Fett. Syndrome. Davy Jones. Hector Barbosa. Hulk. Ronan. Green Goblin. Venom. 11. Now time. And I do want to thank the Punisher. No, seriously. The Punisher. Frank Castle, the Punisher. He subscribed to my channel. Seriously. For pointing this out. And otherwise it would have, because I totally forgot. My day was just jam-packed full of doing people's taxes and doing this and that. And it's just, ooh, where's my head? I get home. Time's a boss. No way, man, really? Thanks, Punisher. All right. Properties. Boss fight. See, it's late at night, and I already did that part, and I forgot. Okay. See this? See, it's breakable. That's what I'm thinking all those other boxes are for that we'll get with not Toy Box Rumble, Marvel Battlegrounds. But watch, you can do this. You can put them on a path, or you can say new logic connection, broken or collected. And I want to say on, just because I can. But yeah, you totally can do that in the game. You'd be like, ooh, wow, look at that. I am curious what would happen if you just drop it. Nothing. It's not a good thing to do. Because if you just hit cancel, it'll go through the floor and you won't get your desired result. But anyway, new path. No, not path. New logic connection, broken or collected. On. And I'm going to hit it. Alright, here's time.
The time of my
he has
life.
A time vehicle. And he boxes.
I can feel the seconds.
And I've noticed if you have a lot of stuff in the toy box, they they don't do what they should be doing. Meaning they don't fight. So I'm going to show you something. Hey everybody, Vat Brown back. Coming back at you with a little bit of news in case you missed it. Everybody's talking about it. I'm the last one to report on it. That's right. But anyway, without further ado, I want to tell you what's going on. Disney Infinity 3.0 has recently released an update. That's right, and as I'm doing this, it is March 11th, and the update was released yesterday on the 10th. The update gives us some new insight on some upcoming stuff. It actually confirms Baloo, it confirms Alice, it confirms Time, it confirms Mad Hatter, it confirms Black Panther, blah, blah, blah. You know, we've seen some of these things in Disney Infinity Next, but it didn't show everything. So, let's get down to the nitty-gritty. Alright. Let's go to Toy Store. And under... This is really cool. I recorded a first impressions thing, but I was too excited and I messed the video up. It's stupid. It went on for too long. So, let's go to Interior Toys. Now, watch this. Now, I seen this on InfinityGuru.com. www.InfinityGuru.com. If you're unfamiliar with this guy, he shows you how where you get all your unlocks. It's great. So, check him out. I don't think he has videos on it, but he gives you screenshots and explains it. So, new characters for 3.0. Alice, the interior poster. And of course, you know, when you get a new character, you unlock their poster. So, of course, it's locked. So, Alice, Mad Hatter, Time, and of course, we've already seen Baloo announced. But these three were hinted at, but not announced. Okay, now, if you need further proof, back out of that, back out of that, back out of that again. Go into Horseplay Toys and find the little people, townspeople, and this one, nope, next. All right, here, Alice movie costume, Mad Hatter movie costume, Time costume, and of course Blue costume, but we already knew about Blue because he was confirmed on the live stream last week. So what else do we have? Well, watch this. This is awesome right here. Set pieces and building sets. Is this what I want? No. Not Advanced Toys. World Construction Toys. Okay, go to World Construction Toys. And go see right here. The fist. The cartoon fist. Marvel Battlegrounds page 1. Marvel Battlegrounds page 2. So let's check out page 1. And these are some awesome decorations that, of course, I am going to utilize these in the Millennium Falcon. So now the Millennium Falcon project, the Death Star project in whole, is now on hold again, even though it's not even close to being done, but it's on hold even further because I need to check these pieces out. If this pipe rack is anything what I think it is, definitely using that in the Falcon. If not, then, well, it is what it is. Button casing, so it looks like a new button. So I have to go through this and unlock all this stuff. So we'll be doing Marvel Battlegrounds. And I don't care what anybody says. I'm calling this look like before. Could we go over here before or could we not? I don't remember if this was opened up over here. However, see right there where that glowy is? Apparently, once you get all of the characters after Marvel Battlegrounds, or up to and including Marvel Battlegrounds characters, you will have access to the Keyblade from, oh my goodness, I can't remember what it's called. What in the world is it called? Kingdom Hearts. Wow. Now, if you go over here, like I said, I don't remember if this was there before or not, but as you can see, nothing there, nothing there, nothing there, nothing anywhere. But it's pretty big, isn't it? Mm-hmm. And look at this. There's another unlock award reward button. So what's that? There's got to be something else besides the Keyblade. If you remember in 3.0, we had the... Land Speeder. But there was two areas that opened up also. He had the area underneath the Hall of Heroes, and then there was an area that opened up underneath the Shield Helicarrier as a showcase for all the vehicles. Okay, one pillar here. Check this out, though. This is blue. Blue's been announced. Now, there's no trailer. They didn't put it in there yet. Now, watch. Look at this. One. It's not there yet, but it's going to be. It's got to be. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Now, this might be empty, but it could be seven. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Could we be getting 12 more characters? 13 in total? Because I didn't count Baloo. So could we get 13 more characters for the Disney Hall of Heroes? It looks like that would happen if we're not getting a 4.0 this year. Could they do that? I would think they would if we're not getting a 4.0. I mean, that would be cool. So it would be, you'd have Blue, Alice, Time, Mad Hatter, and I don't know. I'd like Goofy, but I doubt that would happen, but... Scrooge McDuck, Peter Pan, we forgot. There's a Peter Pan that's been confirmed ever since the summit last year. Definitely Peter Pan is coming to Disney Infinity 3.0 whenever they release him. So, you know, lots of potential, lots of stuff, and then more power discs, who knows how many we're going to get. But anyway, that's that. So now, boss fight spawner. Get the boss fight spawner. Also, guys, girls, dogs, cats, mice, chickens, and horses, listen. Game Maker, Creativa Toys, Boss Fight Spawner. Okay, initially, you get three bosses, Darth Vader, Darth Maul, General Grievous. You have to connect your PlayStation 3. I'm getting it, so I'll show it for you guys when I get it. And let's go to the you know what? Where's hold on. I need the ribbon. Give me a ribbon. Give me a door. Hall of Heroes. Superheroes. Now, in the Hall of Heroes, the Disney one, which will... let me go in here first. Superheroes. All right, here we are in the Hall of Superheroes. And there's something that shouldn't be, but is. Down here. Right here. Ghost Rider's motorcycle. Ghost Rider's motorcycle is in the new pack that hasn't been released yet for Marvel Battlegrounds. As far as I know, it comes in that pack. Okay, it should be blacked out because I don't have it. What else? Yeah, I don't have that. Cosmic Cube Blast. Harness the ancient power of the Cosmic Cube and bring your enemies to their knees. There's a new one. Yeah, I don't have all these. I thought I bought that. Maybe I didn't. Didn't buy him either. Don't have him. And there's one or two more for the new one. Now I know I have that. I must not have put it on to activate it. Nova Corps Strikes. Call upon the might of the Nova Corps to aid you in your galactic battle. And Dark Hawk Blast. Release a powerful beam of dark energy to devastate your opponents. Now, all that stuff was leaked months ago. Black Panther's Vibranium Knives. How many discs are in this pack? And then if you go over here, I'm not going to play them. You can watch the trailers, which have already been uploaded by Disney Infinity. Black Panther, Captain America, First Avenger, Ant-Man, and The Vision. Or Vision, The Vision, Vision, The Vision, Vision, The Vision, Vision, whatever. However you want to say it, I'm okay with it. All right, now, seen all those, now we are going to, where are we going? Are we done? No, we're not done. So one more thing we're going to show, and that is the boss fight spawner. That's right. No, we're not showing that yet. Show that in a second. I forgot. There's a new area. I think it's a new area that has opened up in Disney Hall of Heroes. And see, I came in here when I tried recording this the first time looking for Alice and the Mad Hatter and Time. To no avail. They haven't been updated into the Hall of Heroes yet, as far as I know. But here, and I don't remember what